What is up, YouTube? I'm back again with another video. But yeah, YouTube, if you really wanna get in, you gotta get in the bag. But like, yeah, let me show y'all something real quick. Look, YouTube, I forgot why I put it there, so I'm sorry to tell y'all. But yeah. Every time I come here, by the time, let's say, June the 20th come, I'm going to start doing pranks. If y'all want to see pranks, just let me know. Because I just don't know. Just what y'all think. See. Yeah, I'll be right back. One thing I didn't say yet, I need y'all to subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's very important, so that's why I need y'all to subscribe right now. Cause yeah, y'all see the Puma box? Let's see what's in it. Whoa, you do not want to see what's in there. I know one thing. Rolly, rolly. This what came in here. A what? A rolly. You see it? YouTube, y'all see this? It says roll. No, we don't say Rolex. It says Citizen. Y'all see it? I'm pointing. It says Citizen. Citizen. YouTube, y'all probably don't see it. But I see it though. I see it, YouTube. So yeah, it say it say Citizen on here. Y'all see it? I don't get why y'all can't see it. But yeah, I'm finna try it on to see how it go. It might be too big for my hand though. Look at it. You see it? Hey. Brand new Rolex. No. Gotta have it. I got to have it. Got two. You see the diamonds? Yep, you see the diamonds on here. Yeah. I'm gonna start doing reactions and everything. Y'all just gotta wait. Until y'all wait, then it's gonna be on and it's gonna be popping. I mean, y'all know Alabama my favorite, you know. I'm an Alabama fan, you know, Roll Tide. You know what I'm saying? If you're a Roll Tide fan, then you need to get a step. Diamonds on my neck, and I gotta keep my garment. Keeping my garment all the way at the time, because she already know how DJ break it down. Every time he come around, every time he hit the time, she already know. Oh, Lee, I'm gonna drop the thing. I'm trying to freestyle with the brand new Rolex and stuff. Me, I'm trying to freestyle, not drop the camera. Y'all tell me though. But y'all though, we gonna get to it in a minute. Just wait, we gonna get to it in a minute. Back at it. Know what came in the pool box? Y'all should know what came in the pool box. I put it back. Hope some of y'all kids know what this is, though. It says, it came in the mail about, let's see, 6 hours ago. It came in the mail 6 hours ago when I was outside playing. And get what came in? Y'all can't see it, but I can. Power stick. For most of y'all, if y'all don't know what power stick is, basically it's like some type of cool blast deodorant. But yeah, it's cool blast deodorant. Like when you go outside or you go, you should take it to school, because when you done playing recess and stuff, you put it under your arm, cause you know your arms be sweating and stuff. So yeah, this stuff very important for teenagers and little kids. Well, kids in age 7 and all the way up. It's for grown-ups too, because I know grown-ups be musty. But I know kids around about 10 or 11, they musty, because they play hard. I mean, hard. They never stop playing, so yeah. I'm finna use some right now. If it be cold, boy, I probably don't know about this. This junk probably be cold. Woo! It's cold for real. I can't handle that. I can, but I can't. Don't forget, guys, you can go order something offline too. Power stick. My mom bought me something from the store too. So, you know, it's very important though. Let's get back to it. Oh, that's it. That's it. It's sinking in my arm. It's sinking in my arm. It's sinking in my arm. Yeah. Go buy some, man. No stick. Should spray some on y'all. Next thing we got here is some Degree. Basically, it's like the strongest deodorant. It's like the strongest deodorant I ever heard of, other than Speed Stick. Those are the one. All deodorant strong, but my cousin them on my daddy's side think that this right here is the one. They think Degree is the hardest one. But Degree is for men. You see, it's a man Degree. Dry protection, body heat activated. And sport kind will stay protected all day long. Basically, Degree is who Steph Curry did. And what you call it? Who Steph Curry did, what you call it? I forgot though. But yeah, Degree is a very strong deodorant. I gotta give it any props. She didn't know what's on my wrist. Damn, man. Comment down below if you think that this watch is fake. I'll take it out for y'all. Do y'all think it's fake or y'all think it's real? Because I know for a fact that it's real. Why? See, the diamond ain't got to be no all one with ice on it. I mean, come on now. But yeah. Still like that. Spam them in the comment below. My first giveaway will be a PlayStation controller. See you later, YouTube. I have a good time showing y'all my stuff. Bye.